everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we're playing some Dragon Age, some Mass Effect Andromeda. Now, we're going to go do some, like, character missions, and Gil wants to play poker with us, so we're going to play poker with Gil. And then we'll go do some stuff on Vold. Hi, Gil!
Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Rude!
I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game, if you like.
It's cheating! No!
Don't.
Alright, you can deal first. Having fun?
Getting my ass kicked is what I'm
doing. Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know, Jill and Gil.
Jill and Gil.
She must be a glutton for punishment.
That's how I know she'll always be there. Jill's a fatality expert, heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home.
Aww.
I'm at 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repo.
Am I gonna actually lose credits doing this?
She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder.
Aww.
Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of
message. If I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. Oh my god.
Growing our numbers is paramount to our survival here.
We do have to have children.
Sure. That's Jill's purpose. I'm not just going to adopt it. See what I did there? I'm not just going to adopt it. You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
I fold.
Another one for me then.
You know, I'm just noting this in this cutscene.
I've achieved my true purpose in life.
The mouth animations look like they've actually improved because it's been a couple days since I've played this. I wonder if they've updated it. I'll get you next time.
Revenge will be mine.
Someday, maybe.
God, I love my character.
You predicted you'd be my downfall. Can't wait to tell her she was wrong. Another streak intact.
Hey, I would have been your downfall.
Have fun.
But
thanks for the game.
I decided not to be your downfall because I didn't want to cheat. So shut up, Gil. Okay. That looks like you, Liam. What the fuck you doing here, Liam?
That's your flag, everyone. That's Prodromos.
No. Hi, Liam.
Flowing in.
Yep.
Sleep is ready to head out.
Yep.
It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
It's a new beginning, bro.
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
We got this.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing a new galaxy that we have.
Liam's gonna be my new bro.
I'm saying it.
Yep.
It's true, right?
He's gonna be my brother from another species, mother. You know, it's like the other version of sister from another species, mister. Yeah. Brother from another species, mother. Okay, so which one are we going to go do next? Hey Sam, how you doing? Looks like I got some memories I need to ask you about.
One of your father's memories is available.
In fact, I'm pretty sure two of them are, but
let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth.
Uh-oh.
After your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
Uh-oh. Double uh-oh.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI. Simulated Adaptive Matrix. Sam. We use your research and interface Sam with an implant.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this... I don't know.
It'll work, honey!
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Fix
Alec,
you?
Oh my god. You have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
That doesn't mean
that. I kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
Uh-oh!
I'm talking about your life.
Bullshit.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please. Losing you is not an option. The kids aren't gonna lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can the sound.
Please, Alec, you're a badass.
Hello,
Ellen. Hello, Ellen.
Go to the dentist. To get a root canal.
Sam can tell jokes.
Algorithms. I can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
That was adorable.
That felt so real. Mom was right there, alive.
It was the first time I met Ellen. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
Aww.
But Dad wasn't ready. Mom was just trying to prepare him.
Even though all human beings one day expire.
Including my dad!
Yeah, but when it's someone you love, it's not that cut and dry.
Whoa!
I'm beginning to understand.
Her lip just glitched into her nose.
Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. Your progress as Pathfinder has unlocked an additional memory.
I'll do it!
Let's see it.
This memory is of a family gathering on Earth.
Uh-oh. Are we finally gonna see my brother awake for once?
Finally. The Ryder clan in one room. It feels like it's been years since we were together.
Or more.
Oh well, my god, Scott's awake!
I can get. I've missed you two. How are you feeling, Mom? No, we're not doing that. There's only one rule for this visit. No talking about me. I'm fine.
Sam.
And when I'm not, the pills help. Deal? Okay. Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec?
I'm staring at Sam.
Really?
Well, you're both looking taller.
Taller?
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right, I know. So,
stop staring at Sam!
New Mako in the works.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
I know. They're saying we're on our next expedition.
You still poking around the attic in Traverse?
It's amazing. We think we might have found a Prothean site. No artifacts yet, but we're still digging.
I remember the day they found the first ruins on Mars. Changed my life. We knew for sure that aliens were real. We just had to go find them.
Yes, every day I wake up, I'm looking at a Mass Effect alien, thinking, what's on the other side?
Don't lose that. The minute you stop wondering what's beyond the mountain, you die a little inside.
No chance of that. It's in our blood. You infected us.
How rude. Infections are bad.
What was it like, Dad? When you went through that first relay?
Don't believe the stories. The Garon relay scared the shit out of us. Admiral Grissom included.
Grissom's a hardy old bastard, if you've read the books.
Slaving over all day. I'll tell you all about it.
These memories are so cute, and it makes me feel so sad, because both parents are dead now.
I remember that. Mom complained the Ryder clan was never in the same room at the same time.
Odd, considering you were family.
That's all you need to know. Dad wasn't much fun to hang around with. The awkward silences could last for hours.
Yet you shared a common interest.
Yep! Exploration!
Yeah, good or bad, your parents were buff on you.
A form of symbiosis?
Sure, I suppose. Though not always beneficial.
It gave rise to you.
Jury's still out on that.
Nevertheless, the emotional bonds among family became clear to me that day. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold on.
Of course, of course.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
Okay, bye-bye!
That's all for now.
Of course.
So, I disagree with some of the family. Again, I know my parents have rubbed off on me, but we are not... My family is even less close than the Ryder clan was. But it looks like we've got some audio excerpt.
When studying a dead race, the most obvious problem Liara! Is the lack of an observable population. This raises the question, when is a species truly extinct? The Prothean civilization
they can't
spans
create
the galaxy,
new ones?
It took centuries to confirm that
Liara,
all
please.
Members of the species really had died out. While it's possible
oh wait, this is probably done before Javik.
Be found in a hidden pocket of the galaxy one day. The chances are statistically trivial. Once an extinction is confirmed, the study's nature moves from sociology to exoarchaeology.
Wait till you meet Javik, Liara.
Your father's personal logs.
Sam's development, I think, is the other one. Oh! Well then. Shadow Broker!
Give me that, Alec. We've heard enough of you talking. Right. So, here's the irony. My research on biotic implants and Ezo caused this stupid disease. But maybe it'll save me, too.
No maybe about it.
No, she's very dead, bro.
This is my secret log. Anyway, the right type of implant, joined with the right type of AI, could actually bolster human physiology.
Did he kill his wife on accident? As the disease is with Sam?
To kill me, the implant and Sam are counteracting it, keeping things balanced. Result? I get to hang around a little longer. Maybe collect on all those anniversary dinners this guy owes me.
Geth.
As a Quarian and historian, how do you view your people's reaction to the Geth?
The people's reaction?
Well, we banned artificial intelligence, which was...
Quarian!
Understandable, but that was taking a hammer to a rather delicate nail.
Which was what?
The very thing that sparked the revolt. The first Geth who asked us, Creator, does this unit have a soul? But how could it have a soul? Geth had no meaningful perceptions of the world or diversity of experiences we take for granted. Worse, the Geth saw us as the Creator. The revolt was inevitable. We were their superiors. And they resented it.
Because they were your slaves!
Barlavon says you're looking for me. It's not every day an XN7 looks for the Shadow Broker. Provided you can pay. Especially when the tech involves artificial intelligence. The council will have specters all over my ass if they catch wind of this. Translation, I'll get you the code you want, but the price just doubled. If you try to renege, I've got people. People with guns.
Dad, what the hell were you doing? Okay, we still got two more encrypted logs we gotta find, but let's go find somebody else to help. So I thought you guys would enjoy this. I crafted some new weapons. It's Ryder's mini boomstick is my pistol, and Ryder's boomstick is my assault weapon. I want to get a sword, an Asari sword. I'm still saving up beryllium for that, so I can call it Ryder's pointy stick. I don't know, I just thought you guys would like that. Anyway, we are going back to Havarl, because we still have one companion quest that I can do right now.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Okay, Gallo. I have one that we can do for Jahl. And you guys know I like Jahl. I mean, because it's Jahl. So we're going to go do this side quest for Jahl, and then after that, I might go talk to a couple people on the Tempest to see if, just off chance, there might be something else I can do as well. But if not, we're going to be going to Bold. But first, we gotta get all the way over here. I missed this game. I haven't played it in a couple days. Should have played it more. Haven't had a chance to yet. Okay, so we gotta go all the way over here. I got more stuff I could probably pick up, but I can do that off. I can do that off screen. I can do that later. Pelav Research Station. So I gotta go this way! Straight into the stuff with all the reds. Got it. Whee! Hello? Uh-oh. I hear the sounds of things to kill. Let's just run by them, though. I like this idea.
She's our best lead for finding a tool.
That's what I'm hoping for. Don't attack me. Think she'll talk to us? Probably not. I mean, oh dear. Whee! But what if I don't wanna? Nah. Kill it! Oh, hi there! What the fuck you doing here, boyo? Why are there cats? Why? Oh god. Bad idea! Whee! Nope. Haha! Get sucked into that! Oh, he's dead already. Oh, wait, no, he's not dead! Not dead. Now he's dead. Okay, where are you at, boyo? I'm gonna find you. Where is- oh, there he is! Whee! Bonk! He's dead. Now he is. Why was there Ket? You'd think there would be the other dudes, but not Ket.
Locked. Overrided.
I'm already overriding it, Ryder. We got this. Overriding it, Ryder. Override, Ryder. You okay, honey? Something for me. Scanning! Scan. Hold on, I'm scanning some shit. nightmares, dreamt of the camps again. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. About an invasion. Okay, just give me a minute, I'm stealing all of your shit. The fuck am I scanning? Oh. It was just on her. I was like, what? Why was this still going off and beeping?
Don't touch me.
You need medical attention.
It's too late for that. I made sure of it.
You committed suicide?
They're self-inflicted.
The Ket. I can't go back. I won't.
Oh. Hush now, sister.
Chal.
The Ket are dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
You mean Axul?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
We need to find him, Thordir.
Nope, dead. Can't tell you now.
Ishare, brave one.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him.
Well, shit.
And Axul's using that devotion to spread hate. The only other person who could reach him is the Moshai.
Another reason to rescue her.
Come on, let's go.
Jal! Oh, now it's on hold. Wait for Jal to set up a meeting. So we have to set up a meeting with Moshe. Okay, let's go talk to Jal on the ship and make sure he's okay. And then we'll go to Vold. How you feeling, honey buns? Jal? I clicked on the thing. Where's... Oh, now it's... Wait, why is it loading? Are we getting a super cutscene? Because usually they just say hi. How you doing, Jal?
Axul is very cunning. We can't underestimate him.
We won't.
My mothers are worried sick about the cousins that joined him.
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
Okay, he doesn't have anything special.
Enough about that.
Bye!
See you later, Jal.
Bye, Jal. We're going
Stay
to Vold.
Strong and clear.
I still don't understand what that's supposed to mean. But, so, we've done some stuff for Jal. It looks like just about everything is on hold, I think, for our companions. Yep, it's everything's on hold. Everything that we have to do is now on hold. Okay. Take a little look at the research center. Researchy stuff. Because I still want to... Where is it? I want more Asari Sword. I don't even have the Asari Sword yet. I just want it. I want it so hard. I want it so much. Oh wait, I have enough beryllium to make it? I have enough beryllium. I didn't have enough beryllium before. Oh, come here! Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is my Asari sword? There's number two, where's number three? Anna, give me my Asari sword. It's around here somewhere. I just made it! I think. Unless I forgot to confirm. Did I forget to confirm? I probably forgot to confirm. Oops, wrong button. No, 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 it's right there. Yeah, it's right there! Ultra rare blueprint. Asari sword. Okay. Weapons. Melee. There it is! I got enough to make it! Oh, I'm totally making it. Little augmentations. Ooh. More weapon damage. Ooh, more power damage. Okay. Weapon damage. Weapon damage. Kinetic coil. Shield bypass unit. Fuck yeah. Okay, rename the project. What was... Riders... That's the... It's not... Is it L2? There we go. Pointy. S- writer's pointy stick. Okay. Writer's pointy stick developed successfully and added to your. I got a craftsmanship trophy. Cool. Let's equip writer's pointy stick. I want writer's pointy stick. Give it. Okay. Inventory. Oh wait, no, I do that at loadout, don't I? Okay. Let's go equip writer's pointy stick, and then I will have writer's boomstick, writer's mini boomstick, and writer's pointy stick. I'm an adult. I am absolutely an adult. Okay. I can't wait to see what that looks like, Jeebus. Alright, now, after the thing slowly rises, we are going to go to Vold. Okay, let's do this! Nice warm ship. Thank you, Cal. I'll stay on my nice warm ship. Oh, cool, I can get more beryllium on here. I'm gonna need it for when I have my next sword. Rider's pointy stick, rider's boomstick, rider's mini boomstick. We got this. Well, that one has more damage, but mine's better. Because I'm baited, and it's called rider's mini boomstick. Take her down,
Callow. We designated this planet Habitat 6.
That didn't end well for you, did it?
Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
Not anymore.
I take it that's no longer the case. All H2O on Habitat 6, Vold to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely. There goes the dream of a seaside property.
Rider, please.
That's
don't crash!
A intense blizzard.
Don't crash!
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
I don't want a squall! He mopes too much. Mopey emo jerk face from Final Fantasy. Uh-oh. Did we land on the fucking ocean? Bro? That was not the smartest plan. Unless we're just sunk into the ice.
We're good.
Are you sure, Callow?
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
I know, I'm hilarious. Okay then, life support, great. Wait for Jal to set up a meeting, but what we're doing right now is this one. Meet the Resistance on Vold. But,
I wasn't kidding about the cold.
First, I'm just gonna follow this since I can't.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Just give me a minute! Got this, bro. Maybe. Possibly. Oh boy.
Place for a secret hideout. The snow and ice camouflages everything.
I guess.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sent you the nav point.
Must run faster. Must run faster. Must run faster. My life support's going down. Must run faster. Running fast is a good thing. I'm just gonna follow these lights. Hopefully you get out of this hazard. And we don't freeze to death, because that seems rather intuitive to me finishing the game.
I need a minute to defrost.
Good.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyek when we arrive.
Okay, Jal. Now don't kill me. Oh, hey, look, Angara. Nice ship. Thanks. Yay, we're in safe. Oh no, now we're in cold environments again. God damn it! You can't have nice things, I swear. Hello. Wait, I'm trying to talk to you. Talk.
I'll decide for myself.
You're the part I told Ephra was talking about.
Yep,
that's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
Let's do it!
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
Let's go!
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Okay. Everybody in.
You should embark on the mission? Goddamn right I do! Let's go save the Moshai! And then we can do more quests with Jal. And other people, but also Jal. Game. All I heard was my characters going...
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places. Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They are the disappeared.
That helps.
And the Angara slaves, what about them?
Sure, we've liberated Ket work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
I like to believe that the Ket take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
Like maybe?
Death is better.
Yeah, and slavery is death.
Life without freedom is just pointless.
Trudeau!
What you guys are going through is a nightmare.
We're gonna help.
I'm excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick, this storm's getting worse.
Once we're through the shield, you take point, we'll look for Moshe Sefa. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
That doesn't mean we don't want to stay safe, though. Being safe is good.
Good luck.
It's healthy.
Radio me when you're ready to go.
Okay, let's go. Go to Volta track Paraphona's signal. Find the Paraphona. Oh, wait. No, that's for Korra. We're not doing Korra's quest, game! We'll do Korra's quest later. We're doing Trail of Hope right now. Then we'll go do Korra's quest.
Do we even know what kind of force we can expect?
Ow, 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 ow.
Not a clue.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
As I say, just face into the wall.
Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
You're helping. Wait, I saw that. Where is it? Oh, there it is! Found it!
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by.
Continue to stand by. Okay, Sam.
One of our new friends.
I created a small hole in the shield.
Please don't embarrass me, Sam.
It worked.
Please don't embarrass me, Sam. That would have been hilarious if...
This is where it starts.
That would have been hilarious if Sam just failed once. Oh, crap! That would have been hilarious if Sam failed once. Completely failed, but failed once and had to go, oops! And then had to do it again and it worked the second time because then, you know, Ryder would have been embarrassed. And I would have laughed at myself, aka Ryder, who is me. Okay.
Sam? By the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Right,
let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're
my name's Scarlet! You can call me Scarlet. Very brittle. Really? Really? Not the button. No. No. I can't remember how to... Holy crap! It was that button! Okay. That is my favorite attack now! Did you see that, guys? This is my Asari sword, okay? Yes! So bad ass! I don't want to holster my weapon. Fine. I'ma just stay up here, it seems like a good idea. Okay, or we could just do this, I guess. That's not working! I'm in a bad spot! I can't jump up. And I'll bet neither can these guys! God, I love my Ryder, she is smirky and a dork. I love it. I love Dork Ryder. Dork Ryder is best Ryder. Hey, you wanna fuck with me? What do I do, bitch?
Owen, on your left!
Oh god, I love this. Okay. Wait for it. Bonk! Oh. There was nobody there. I thought there was. I was wrong. Stand recover! Oh, hi there! I see you up there. Guess what? You're dead now.
Wait till I tell my brothers.
Boom! Sup? Get Rex.
What's the matter, alien? Can't keep up.
I am keeping up, jerk. Oh, they're talking to Vetra. Vetra is going to end up with an Angara if I don't romance her, I swear. Phetra X Angara. I ship it. Are they dead? There you are! Fuck! I love Asari swords. What?
I can't believe we got in.
We got this.
People's things are here. Abandoned. From the prisoners. Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
Yes. Maybe. Possibly. Come on, let's go.
Sezik, find a cat console.
What you got, honey buns?
Shuttle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshe Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
What?
Sounds a little like suicide.
What she said, or what I said. It's not an answer!
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact.
That is a really bad idea! Well, we're never gonna see them again.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Ket occupied?
They can get themselves killed!
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Nope, not really.
Last resort.
That sounds like a fuck no!
Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
Am I sterile now?
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Noted? Thank you, Sam.
No, the seal is invulnerable.
You sure about that?
Oh,
balls.
Decontamination? Good question. Maybe the Ket think they're sick. Germophobes?
Or both? I mean, you're not really a germaphobe if you're legitimately sick, too. Oh, hi, dear.
Pathfinder, come in.
Hello!
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
Isn't it the kid-only area? No more fire yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Kill everyone! That is not an Angara. Yeah, that word. Don't kill the Angara. That would be a bad thing. Wait for it. Just keep... I know that you're around there, bro. I can see you. Okay, fine. I'm gonna come for you. I'm coming for you. Where are you at? There you at. There you at. Bonk! Get Shrek, nerd. Where's the other ones? Bonk! Get Shrek, you too. Hello! Bonk! Oh, I love this sword. Okay. Are they dead? Hey, get Rex! I thought I killed you already. Oh wait, you're dead now. And then they're dead too, and glitching out like a ragdoll. Oh, I love this sword. Okay, what's this?
What? What is this?
It's a religious chapel. Obvs. And the Angara are there. Uh-oh.
Fortune and welcome. Step forward.
They're turning them into Ket.
Before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon. Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
Oh my god, the Angara are Ket. What? Is that what's happening right now?
What? Why aren't they resisting?
What the actual hell? Exactly!
That's
what the fuck?
Crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
They're becoming exalted, becoming chosen. Oh god! Oh god, they're the Ket! Oh, are they the Ket? Is that what's happening? Are they being turned into the Ket? Oh, dear. That would be bad. If so. You're my boss fight, aren't you, Mr. Cardinal?
Archon.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Thanks for telling me!
Proceed immediately and bring it to me. Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing?
We have to save all the Angara.
Of course we do.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
Of course, Jarl.
It wasn't the plan.
Thanks. Phetra!
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Final exaltation. Oh, this is going to end so badly.
Chosen?
Yes?
Chosen for what exactly? Could they have come here
that's
because
what the cat are called?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever we need to get the Moshi out of it.
You goddamn right we do before she gets turned into a cat. I'm calling it now, okay? I'm calling it now. If they get turned into a cat. Okay, that's not fucking opening. Container. This way!
Follow up, people. Where did they take them?
I don't freaking know.
Like the resistance is getting in some good shots.
Oh, hey! Okay, so we gotta come through the back and hit him from behind.
Gotcha,
honey buns.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Awesome.
Send scientists to and technicians.
Yes.
Let's gather all
send everyone!
Will do.
Send everyone, we'll get everything.
Our objective is still the Moshi.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Is it gonna make me choose between the Moshi and all the other Angara? I've got a feeling that's gonna happen. Yeah, you get off of my possibly maybe boyfriend I haven't decided yet. Okay? No. No! Oh. I'm just gonna loot this guy right here. Uh-oh.
Pods up there.
Wait a minute. Okay, I'm on normal. I was like, wait, I'm either getting much better at this game or I left it on, casual again. Nope, I'm just getting better at this game. Vetra? I am so snarky. Okay, you wanna fuck with me? Bonk! That's what happens when you mess with me. I stab you with my sword. Over and over again. Oh god, this is a bad place to be. Bad place to be.
We're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
Nope.
Crazy. What are you seeing?
No! Nope! Like, get away from me, go into that so I can kill you.
Uh-oh.
Why does that guy who was speaking just now sounds really familiar? Oh, hello! Oh, well that didn't work very well. Ow, 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 what the fuck? No!
But the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I pray?
Vetra got murdered! Not Vetra! Are you in peril?
We can handle the peril.
Vetra, you're dead! How are you speaking? Okay, Vetra, get up. Attack dogs? Where? Just a little. No! Well, hi there! Oh. And I went under cover so I couldn't kill him. Darn it. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. We'll mess you up, bro. No! I like blowing things up. Because it's fun. Okay. Ah, my things are getting in the way. Ah!
What if we don't find the Moshi in any of these pods?
We'll do it. Don't worry about it.
Here,
so. Why would she be in a crate?
You're that sure of your intel?
I am. At least I thought so. Anyway, it's all we have.
It's got a point there. What am I scanning? Container! I mean, it's not what I need to scan, but it's something. Okay, we got some tech. Or some cat alloy. That way. Oh! Whoop! I know what to do with this!
Looks like the right way.
I do. This! Tee. Oh. Oh, this is a... Holy shit!
Damn.
Yeah! I can't run anymore. Okay, now I can.
Try scanning.
What the fuck am I going to scan?
Angaran male. Estimate 35. 191 centimeters, scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
Damn!
So, not the Moshi. No luck finding anyone near her age.
Do we know what her age is?
If you find a console, I will try to access it.
Give me a second, I'm scanning. I don't know why I'm scanning everybody, but I have a condition. It's called completing everything, so I have to scan everything. Okay. A thingy? What? A thingy? I'm supposed to be going towards something? Game? Did I miss one? No. There we go. Now I've scanned everything. Okay. Oh. Console? Is that a console? Console! Found one.
Okay, Sam. Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Be helpful, Sam.
The Chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshe was here, but her pod was pulled out of line.
Oh, I was gonna say, I thought Sam was being snarky for a second.
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
Right then, let's go.
This way! Locate the Moshe's pod. Oh boy, she's gonna be brainwashed all to hell. Calling it now.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
Good!
We have a lead on the Moshe.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
Fuck! I will never not like the ability to bash walls down! Okay, here we go. Cutscene, possible boss fight, and...
Contamination protocol.
Get down! Sam, can you...
You need to cover a little bit more!
Working on it.
The Moshe's got turned into a cat. The Moshe got turned into a cat. Calling it now. Shoot it! Shoot it now! Shoot it with fire! Oh wait, I'm still stuck in the decontamination protocol. Naked! Naked Angara! God, I don't like needles, you guys. I called it! They're turning into cat! They are! Oh my god, the cat or Angara. Okay. Shit! Jal? Jal? Bad idea, Jal! Okay, bye, Jal. Well, shit. Shit, son! Shit, son!
Jal, he's shooting at us!
Jal!
Jal, I swear to you, those kids are gonna get what they deserve.
Jal is having... Jal's having an existential crisis! So yeah, I called it now. I called it, I so called it. Okay, you wanna fuck with me? I will kill you with my sword. So hard. The damn well won't! Bonk!
On it.
Oh god, stay away from me. Nope! Okay, that didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Where are they at? Where are you going, Betra? Jal! Fuck! Jal, stop running! Head!
Okay. Everyone good? No.
Jal's gone!
What the hell was all that?
Jal?
As if I needed another reason to hate the
cat. Jal? Honey?
Jal.
Honey?
They are us.
I'll keep scanning for the Moshe. She's gotta be here somewhere.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
Honey?
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind.
A hug!
I don't know.
Give him a hug, Ryder!
Then let's start by finding the Moshai. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder, Jahl! I got her. She's here.
Fetcher, where the fuck are you? Starts running off like that. Uh-oh!
Sam, get me into that room,
initiation
now!
Initiation contamination bypass hack.
Thank you! Why couldn't you do that before? And Jules is like, no, bruh! Oh, he's not chaining her, he just grabbed her. What? We'll get him. We'll get him, don't worry about it. Don't you worry about a thing, honey buns. Got this! Cause I got an Asari sword. Oh, balls. Where you at? Oh, hi! Bonk! Bonk! And another bonk! For good measure. Alright. Fuck! Yeah, I'm not even gonna worry about, you know, picking up any items. We're just going. We gotta help out my boy Ojal, and we're gonna go save the Moshai. How the hell did they get so far? What? I just glitched through the wall! Wait, can I use this sword to get out of bounds? Is that what you're telling me now, game? Oh my god. I can use this sword to get out of bounds in some places. Good to know! Jeebus.
Sam, what you got?
Oh, glitches, I love you.
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
Okay. So we need to stop them from taking the Moshai. We got this. Okay, gonna have to run for it. No. Oh shit!
Hang tight, Moshai Sepha.
Uh-oh.
I'm coming for you.
The bad place to be! Shit!
No,
bad place to be!
You will not take her.
Yeah! Oh wait, that was Vetra. I just shot Vetra. Run! Okay, I'm behind cover. Sort of. Kind of. Okay, we got this cardinal bastard. Oh, shut up, Mr. Cardinal. I will kick your ass, okay? The chosen one? I don't care about your goddamn chosen one, bro. I'm about to murder your face. And take back the Moshai. Oh god, this is a bad place to be. Okay. Standing here. Vetra, you are in a terrible place, by the way. No. Okay. Up here. Don't know why. Up here. Turn around the other side. Is there any Ket? There is. He's dead, but that's okay. Hello. Oh! How is he alive? He's got, like, zero health. Okay, you know what? No. Take an Asari sword to the gut. Bonk! Oh, I'm gonna fall on the fall. I fell. Cardinal is on the wrong side of here, so I'm going to go hide over here. Please don't kill him. Oh! Hate this fucking orb things. Okay, you know what? Switch into the pistol. I've got more accuracy on the pistol anyway. Can you not? Rude. Wait for it. Ah! It's so much easier to when he's charging for an attack to actually hit him. Okay, tried. Just die, please. Just please destroy that orb. You're not supposed to teleport! That's rude! Teleportation is illegal. Oh, I'm gonna run out of bullets! Get Shrek, nerd! Where's he at? Get him! Get wrecked, nerd! Where you at? Where are you at? You ain't dead yet. Oh, got another freaking orb. Nope. Ow! Wait, who's dead? Vetra! Damn it, Vetra! You're not supposed to die. You may or may not be my girlfriend, or you're gonna be my sister from another species, Mr. I haven't decided yet. What? Sup, nerd? Nope! Oh, this is a bad idea! Oh, this is a bad idea! This is a really fucking bad idea! He can insta-kill? He can insta-kill! What? What? No! That's rude! You don't throw an insta-kill into a boss fight like that! That's rude! Gotcha! Oh! It was so close! He's got like a fingernail of health left! Oh my god. You dick. He literally has a fingernail of health left. That's a bad place for you to be, Vetra, just let you know, honey buns. Cause there's a dude right there, and he wants to murder you, even though he only has a fingernail of health left! Uh-oh. Careful down there, Vetra, you don't want to get hit by one of these guys, okay? Stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me, stay away from me. Nope! Nope! Hashtag nope, stay in my singularity and get wrecked. Oh, we will. Don't you even worry about it, bro. I don't care if she's your chosen girlfriend. She's getting rescued because, you know, the game's gonna make me rescue her, even if I didn't want to, but, you know. Come on. Ow. Hide from the shields! Or, not hide from the shields, hide to restore your shields, Scarlet. Other way around. Am I out of- oh, I'm out of weapon. Or, out of ammunition. Joel! You are in my way, honey buns! Okay. Right, some ammo! Joel, don't be in my way, please. Does he have a sniper rifle? Is he gonna be Garrus 2.0? Is that what's happening right now? Because I think Joel has a sniper rifle in his hands. Stupid spinning orb thingy ma bob. Okay. Ah, yes, put it in one place. It's much helpful when you put it in one place. That guy back there is starting to piss me off! Oh, we're getting there. Come on. He has a fingernail of health left. A fingernail of health. All I have to do is get close, take out this orb of his, and then kill him so hard! Get wrecked, nerd. Alright, now let's go take care of this Joker. Keeping me from the Moshi. Bonk. I mean, he's got armor, that's not really gonna help at the moment, but I can still explode it! Going for it! Going for it! Saving that Moshi. Where's the Moshi? Do I have to kill everybody first? Moshi! Miss Moshi? Oh, do not fall in there. Okay, I'm assuming I have to kill everyone. That's what's happening here. Hi! Bonk! Nope! Ha! And then you die. Get wrecked. Moshi! Oh, she's just on the floor! He just dropped her on a dead cat.
We're getting you out of here.
Honey buns?
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Yeah, well, I'm a badass.
I don't know the rules, Dad. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
Well, yeah, because they need to turn her into a cat. Uh-oh.
You will not take it.
Uh-oh. I'll murder the hell out of you, bro. It? She is not an it! Honey? It's like, I will murder the hell out of you, bro. Did we just capture a live cat?
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
Well, if you would tell us what this gift is.
Monsters that fight their own people.
These chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand.
Oh, stop being a reaper.
Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine.
So they weren't originally.
I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day you will.
You actually believe this, come close, asshole!
Except I'm gonna fuck your shit up. How's that for great?
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound cat users.
Stab him in the throat.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload your command.
You promised you would get our people out.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods. Let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait!
Oh boy.
Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back.
Oh, Jesus!
Let's
decisions!
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
We'll have to stop him then. Duh.
Our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength.
Why can't I ask their opinions? No, we're saving the Angara. Fuck it.
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jahl, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will.
And then we'll blow it up, right?
Thank you.
I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the Ket bring to all Andromeda.
Not likely.
Oh, shut up.
She deserved much worse.
She deserved much worse. Well, she pissed me off, so I shot her in the back. You'll begin to understand this gift. I don't even care, bro. I'm gonna shoot the crap out of you. Uh-oh. Escort the Moshai to the edge of the roof. I have the Moshai. Okay, Moshai is here. Ket incoming.
They're not gonna
got this, bro!
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help.
You're gonna help? Stop. Holy crap, you're a biotic! That's awesome!
Sorry. Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
No, we got this, bro. I just gotta be a little bit more of a badass for a little bit longer. And then we'll get her out, and we'll get all the Angara out, and we'll save the crap out of everybody. Because that's what we do here on the Miss Scarlet Tanager channel, and that is what we do when we play Andromeda. We help everyone. Because we're all in this together. Something, 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 because I've never actually seen that show before. Boop! Uh-oh. Hey, you made a mistake, bro. You pushed me out of hiding, so now I have to stab you. That's where I'm going, bro. That's where I was headed. That's what the thing told me to do. Miss Angara lady, you should probably get over here. Okay, here we go. Waiting for more, or are we just waiting for extraction?
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshai.
Yep.
Hecht, get our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive. I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Do both!
Whoa! Heads up!
Oh god, I've seen this level before, I think. When they had a, like, gameplay demo or something going on. Cause there's a fucking big guy.
Pull up to the edge of the
rude!
We'll figure it out from there.
We'll jump! Uh-oh. Okay, let's experiment a little here. Never mind, I actually need to put skill points into things before I can use this. Ha ha ha! I guess, for a second I was gonna say, hey, maybe I should be a soldier here. So that way I can get rid of that guy more.
Back off! You're going to be sorry, you
hard
freak of nature! Look out! Close quarters!
Oh, Jesus! That thing can insta-kill! That thing can insta-kill! Nope!
Come on!
Come at me, jerk! I will wreck your face up. Cause I'm a badass. Alright, you made a mistake, bro. You pissed me off. Why is this thing chasing me? It's being rude! Ow, 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 shit! Nope, dead. I got shot the second I left my shield down. This is why I can't have nice things, you guys. Cause I get shot! Okay, we got this! Shuttle got here, got out, it's fine. Oh god, trophy earned, exaltation.
Get on the shuttle now! Resistance squad, come in!
Here, we're making good time.
Good, now get the fuck out!
Don't worry, we got this.
Are you sure about that? Just so you know, they've been turning you into cats. Just in case you're wondering. They're turning you into cats. Alright, so we rescued the Moshi. We have found out some horrific stuff about the cat. Though the Archon is apparently different than the rest.
What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. Just a little.
My broken heart can't even process it.
She's touching my possible boyfriend.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile. She's called me frail.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Yep.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I made a hard call, bro.
I did what I thought was right. I'm good with that.
Yeah, Jarl.
You'll understand then when it's time for me to do what I think is right.
Honey, she don't like me no more.
The facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Your jaw's glitching into your face.
Snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
Honey.
It's a complex genetic construct. An interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes. But why?
Reproduce.
You know what happened if... Wait, what?
Domination.
They can't Tyranny. Reproduce?
Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
Of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key.
Yep.
The key to help both our species prosper.
I saved your life. You better help me.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine.
Oh my god!
But
I just saved you!
You must never get in the way of science.
Woman?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Clearly doubt for mine.
Thank you, Moshi Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
I don't like her. I just saved her life. I saved her people. And she's like, you clearly don't care for us. I will wreck you, lady.
Just need to rest up a bit while I recover my strength.
Oh, go fuck your face. Let's go talk to Jarl. Return with the Moshi to Aya. First, let's go talk to Jarl, because I'm pretty sure he's going to have a couple words for us. I'm
you
going the wrong
AVP
way.
You have outstanding, Pathfinder.
I know that, Sam. I know that, Sam. in Asari reproduction and Ket exaltation? Really?
Ket take other species' genes. Asari take other species' traits.
PB, don't tell me we actually agree on something.
They're nothing alike.
Damn it, PB. How you doing, Jahl?
Jahl.
Honey?
Thank you for checking. But I'm all right.
You don't sound all right.
I don't know if I would be.
I have to be. How else do we go on? You know?
Want to talk about it,
that
honey?
That may seem tough, but I have a good shoulder.
That's kind. You're kind. Oh. I really miss my family at times like these.
Where are they?
Are you close to your family?
Are you?
You talk about family a lot.
Really? I guess it's just part of our culture. Our families are large, and we share our parents with the community. We all have many mothers.
That seems
my
nice.
My family's small.
And are you close?
Yes.
I was. Am. My mom and dad are dead. My brother's in a medically induced coma.
And I'm all alone.
I'm kind of an orphan at the moment.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, this random collection of Tempest oddballs can feel like family sometimes.
Aww.
Yeah. I never really felt I had a purpose. But here, I do.
What about the Resistance?
My place in the Resistance is not what I'd like.
What do you mean?
That kid on Aya looked up to you.
Sure. But you are going to do something important, Ryder. I feel it. This is where I should be.
I like having you around. Specifically you.
Because of my skill and knowledge?
Yeah, sure. Not Let's really. Call it that.
If you enjoy spending time with me as much as I do with you.
You do?
Yes. You're fascinating. And special. And strange.
I'm a little strange, yeah.
Thanks.
And I mean it.
Aww. I think I kind of want to choose Jahl. Hi, Jahl.
There's always more to say and to learn, isn't there?
Yes.
Can I ask you a few more questions?
Of course. If I can answer them, I will.
Did you always
You're my friend, though,
now. Did you study anything particular in school?
Did you have school?
No. I don't like to talk about it. But I'm not a fighter. Not really.
Could have fooled me. You did pretty well out there.
Occupation creates chaos. So our education is chaotic. I'm not really anything. But that's an excuse. The truth is, I don't know what I want. Yet. For my life. My age. I hope.
How old are you?
Inspire me.
Can you tell me about your family? Assuming you have one.
Sit down. This will take time. Is someone bringing us snacks and drinks?
Your family's that big?
Yep.
I have one true mother, Sohuna, and more than five additional mothers.
It's a lot of moms.
And many, many, many siblings. And cousins. All raised together. Our families constantly change and evolve. Relationships come and they go. My father is gone. Taken. Or killed. By the Ket. We never found his body.
He became a Ket. Oh dear.
My dad died on our first mission here. I didn't know him as well as I could have, I guess.
I think I was close to mine, yet maybe close has a different meaning for humans. Something to learn, I guess. Anything else you want to ask?
Your dreams!
Do Angara plan their futures? Do you dream about what you want to accomplish?
You put plan and dream in the same question.
So?
Yeah.
Oh. I see. You meant to do that.
Yes?
Angara first for now. We don't strive to make the future better. We strive because the present is lacking.
That's an interesting way to look at it.
Enough about that. So, I'll see you later, Joel.
Stay strong and clear.
Still don't understand what that's supposed to mean. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode, you guys. In the next one, we'll finish talking to some of my crew. We'll do some more side questy bits for companions and stuff now that we have access to Bold. And my name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I'll see you all in the next video.